See there. Thanks. Where is it? Hello? Is this Phone Freak Fantasies?
Yeah. I'm gonna stick the phone down my panties.
I like that. Hey, that's a good book, all right. Yeah, asshole. I'm sorry. You know, there's something wrong with that tractor. I got it stuck in this weird guy, this monk that lives in the house across the road. He had to come and help me get that damn thing unstuck.
Yeah. What the hell is your brother at anyway?
Kids. Had to work a double shift tonight. Dinner's in the oven. See you later. What
the hell are you staring at?
She's not your mother.
She is not me.
John. Hi, Mark. What are you up to?
Why is Mom at home so late?
Well, maybe she's just having trouble paying the bill. Maybe that's her now. Hello?
You know who this is.
Who is this?
Never mind.
Who is this?
You know what's going to happen.
Was it that man? What man?
Mark mentioned something about some guy down the road.
Yeah, your brother mentioned something about it downstairs earlier. Kid's an asshole sometimes.
Jesus, everyone dumps on him because he's slow. It's not his fault. Yeah, well, he ditched the tractor and banged the side up a little bit. We'll just have to watch over him a little more.
Yourself, didn't you?
No, stay there. Wait!
What?
It's not here. Where'd it go? There was a saw here. There was blood everywhere. She went to visit Graham.
What's going on with Mark, anyway?
I don't know. He's never acted this way before. But I know one thing. I saw that saw in the cellar, and there was blood and hair all over it. And I can't find the cap now, so...
Well, I didn't see it.
Well, I didn't imagine it.
Right, and your brother was talking to a tree.
Well, I don't know. Maybe we're all nuts.
John, you all right? John? You all right?
Yeah. I'm okay.
Let's just lay down over here.
Yeah, I think I will.
John's interesting. Just leave him alone.
Is he sick?
Thank you.
Sick of you, and I just leave him alone.
Where's my cat? Where is she? What happened to her?
I don't care what happens to your cat. Just get out of here.
I know you're down here.
Having those bad dreams again, haven't you?
Big knife. Bad.
Just get some rest. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling a little better.
Brother, you ran to me terrified. Have you ever had any problem with nightmares and stuff?
Hallucinations.
What?
Hallucinations. They're nightmares. But you're not asleep, you're awake. Your mind plays tricks on you. It makes you see things that aren't really there.
That's a wild theory.
That's the problem. I can see it in his eyes. I know, because I've had it too.
When?
Let me tell you about it. Yeah, they're here. It's not that bad. What do you mean you're not coming out? Well, what are we gonna do? Okay. I'll tell you. Love you too.
John, we have to talk.
John! John! Todd has to tell us something. It's important, he says.
Right now? I was just gonna take a shower.
No, come on. Right now.
Okay, it has to be right now.
What is it that is so important?
The hallucinations.
I'm having them too.
So it just wasn't me.
It's everyone.
I was just standing there. It happened.
This is really weird.
I knew something bad was gonna happen. I knew something was going wrong.
Storm. Mom, she's not coming home. And that monk, that man who I always see, he talks to me. He tells me these things.
There is no damn monk.
But there is!
It's all in your head, you stupid idiot.
Well, it must be in all of our heads. We're all having these hallucinations.
A monk walking around with your retarded brother has nothing to do with this.
It does! It does! It does!
Just shut up. He's the one that started all this.
Nuh-uh. I think he's the only one that knows what's going on. There's something supernatural happening here. Something we don't understand. Some intangible terror.
Supernatural? Get a grip on yourself. There's gotta be a natural explanation to this.
Natural? Then why in the hell don't you tell me what it is?
Stop it! We gotta stick together!
Just open your eyes. You're acting just like your brother.
Why don't you stop being so pig-headed?
Why don't you son of a bitch?
Look who's talking. Your real parents didn't even want you.
Go back to the way they were.
You cocksucker. You're gonna pay for this.
Fuck you.
Bastard.
something wrong here. It's happening to all of us.
I know there's something wrong.
I'm scared.
Where's Todd?
Downstairs.
You stay here. I'll be right back. Todd! Come on, get up. You okay?
Here, sit down.
The place is freaking out.
That hallucination almost killed me.
I was just attacked in the shower, and Mark, he's hysterical.
Well, how the hell can we stop this?
I don't know!
Follow that, you asshole.
You can't do anything!
I gotta tell you something.
I gotta go call for help.
No, no, we're just gonna get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna call for help.
No, we're just gonna get the fuck out of here! Fuck this shit! Wait, but wait! For once, just shut up!
Thank you. Welcome to Tech Busters Neck.
Don't you see that is us? That's the separation of us. The wedge between us caused these hallucinations and these phantoms. They made us go apart.
I won't.